First cast, baby. First cast. First cast. Come on, Mikey.
Yeah, I think I lost.
He's on. He's still on. Is he way over there? Oh, that's a nice bass. This is Mikey's first cast. Tell him, Mikey.
My first cast. Huh?
First cast here. Don't bring it to that tree. Oh, on the crankbait. Oh, get the rod down. Oh my God!
Oh my God.
Look at this fish. Oh, oh God. Hold that up, Mike. Hold that up. If y'all would have saw that.
Alright, best time, baby. 8-pound channel cat. 8-pound. Look at this. If y'all don't believe me, come read the scale.
Hey, that's my second cast on the sinker.
Oh, get this fish. Hold on. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Mike, you get the camera.
Oh, shit.
Hold the camera. Hold the camera.
Put it on me.
Attaboy, John. Get my catfish. Shit. White-headed.
Huh?
Nice white-head.
No, flathead. I think it's a blue.
It's a blue.
It's a blue or a chip. Damn, look at the top of his head. See, people said the catfish I caught in here was dead. Told y'all I ain't dead, y'all fat asses.
Damn. There we go. That's mine.
Hold on. Get the camera on real quick.
Oh, he got one. It's Mikey's cat.
A little bluegill for bait.
Huh? Go get your pole.
Size 12 shoe. Check this thing on.
Fuck it, he's going back in. I got my bait back.
Got the bait back. If y'all ain't know, we caught a big ass bass today. Fell right to the ground after we caught it.
That's exciting.
The bluegill bit my hook. What kind of bluegill bends a hook? That's a crackhead bluegill. That bluegill is on meth crack. Oh, got one. Boom. Crap, line tight, line tight. Go. He didn't even fight. It's a huge one out. Ooh. God, that is a big one out.
Hey, what's your brother's name?
Matt.
Matt. Yeah. Matt hooked into this big ass bass. It's gonna be on YouTube tonight.
Hey, I feel like I'm reeling that gator again, Mikey.
This bass is not jumping. But of course he had to catch first fish.
Big ass.
Oh. And was almost the same size as that, completely like short strike my spinner bait.
God, that's a big one.
Eric,
got
him on. You got
40
seconds,
motherfucker.
40 seconds.
Top water bait.
Oh, shit.
Hold on. Top water bait going.
Come on.
Crankbait.
Oh,
big bass.
Big bass.
You threw a lot of it down. John just got it. A big bass.
Oh, it's giant.
On my sinker.
Oh, my God. This is giant. Oh, my God.
Drag.
Dude, we were just talking about a big bass.
Yep. Let's talk.
It came up to the top of the water for the sinker.
Keep on.
Oh!
See that, guys? See that? Look at that.
We're in the same pond where Matt lost his big bass.
You want me to lip him? That's like the one that we caught that one day.
Woo!
Look at that, baby.
Yeah! Boy!
off of a Cinco.
Don't press the button. Don't keep recording.
Bass Times, baby. Bass Times. It's what we do.
It's what we do.
You still recording?
Yeah.
Let me make sure you're recording.
I am.
Hold on. You see what?
I'm on 1 minute now. I'm recording.
Woo!
There we go.
Keep recording. For a little longer. That is a 9-pound bass.
Beautiful bass.
On this Cinco right here.
Cinco.
You can jerk it off the top of the water, swimming it.
You can get it on in Walmart.
Walmart.
Beautiful.
What?
Alright, let's take pictures.
Yeah.